kick by Caleb Janis for a first down.